Okay. Elijah, how nice to see you again.
Good to see you too.
I've been looking forward to just being with you and talking with you again.
Oh, thank you.
And of course, was looking forward to Flipper. Mm. I must say it's a delightful film.
Oh, I'm glad you like it.
It's a film you just can recommend to everybody.
It's fun. It's fun. It's good for kids. You know, there's not many kids' movies out there, you know, so this really offers parents a really good thing for them to let their kids see.
I so enjoyed watching you with the dolphins, because that's something I guess we all would aspire to do at some time.
Yeah, we fantasize about that, you know, and being able to work with the dolphins was sort of something that I've always wanted to do. And I mean, I really wanted to do this because of that. So it was a great opportunity, and I got to know them so well, and it was really a learning experience also.
There were three different live dolphins, were there not? Okay. Now, the three had to do different things, is that the idea?
Well, they all had their specialties and they all had different personalities. There was Jake, Fat Man, and MacGyver. MacGyver was our hero dolphin because he was like our close-up dolphin. He was the most beautiful. But he was also the most stubborn. He didn't always want to work, and if he didn't want to work, he wouldn't work, and you couldn't make him. Jake is the most playful, the most fun, and he did all the stunt work, you know, all the fun stuff. And Fat Man is a little less playful as Jake, but he did more of the stationary, just sitting there, kind of playing with me, lighthearted type stuff.
Which one did you enjoy the most?
I think Jake is probably my favorite. I don't like to pick favorites, that's kind of mean, but... Jake was great. I got along really well with him, and toward the end of the film, I really started to get really good friendship with him.
And when you had to tell them goodbye, was that sad?
Yeah, that was really hard. Yeah. There's a thing that the trainers did at the very beginning of the film. They were petting the dolphins' tongues, and they said, you know, you have to build a trust with them. And I thought, yeah, that'd be cool when I'd be able to do that, you know. And I'd wanted to for so long, and finally when I said goodbye to them, they said, go ahead, you know, rub their tongue. And Jake, who I said the most playful, he stuck his tongue out way far and was totally into it. He was great.
What is this thing called a foot push?
A foot push is when you get in the water, you lay flat on the water.
Face in the water?
Yeah, or you can stick it up too. You put your feet together, and the dolphin pushes his rostrum, which is his nose, I guess you could call it, against your feet, and he propels you through the water, and you fly, and you just kind of have to keep your mouth closed, though, because all kind of salt water get in your mouth, but it's a lot of fun.
And how fast would you be going? Pretty fast?
Pretty fast. I don't know if I could glock it, but it's very fast.
And what does it feel like?
You're just like flying. You're floating on top of the water. It's kind of like being in a wave.
Hydrofoil?
It's like in a wave. Yeah, it's really fun. It's great. The dolphins get a kick out of it too. It's cool.
In this film, in Flipper, you get to wear an assortment of rock t-shirts.
Yeah.
I enjoy just looking at all the different ones.
Yeah, there's so many. I know people have been mentioning that.
Well, were any of them yours?
No, none of them were mine. They all picked for the movie, but there's all kinds of stuff that kids listen to now, so it really kind of fits the character.
Did you keep the shirts?
I kept two of them, maybe three of them.
Which?
There's three Smashing Pumpkins t-shirts. I kept all of those.
When you listen to rock groups, what do you like?
Well, I like basically every type of music, but... I listen to the Beatles. They're one of my favorites. They are my favorite.
You're my kind of guy. See, that's my era. I adore the Beatles.
Yeah, and then my second favorite is Smashing Pumpkins. They're great.
I haven't quite gotten there yet.
Yeah, but the Beatles, they're wonderful. I've got all their stuff at home, and I've been listening to the anthologies and all that. I'm totally into that. That's great.
That really warms my heart.
Oh, you can't beat the Beatles. They're timeless.
See, I've always liked you, Elijah, and now I'm just mad for you. You love the Beatles.
Thank you.
Again, congratulations on your great performance in Flipper,
a movie
I'm very, very happy to recommend, and I look forward to talking with you the next time.
Great.
Thank you, Elijah.
Okay, thank you.
That is great that you love the Beatles.
Oh, they're the Beatles.
Okay. Elijah, how nice to see you again.
Good to see you too.
I've been looking forward to just being with you and talking with you again.
Oh, thank you.
And of course, was looking forward to Flipper. I must say it's a delightful film.
Oh, I'm glad you like it.
It's a film you just can recommend to everybody.
It's fun. It's fun. It's good for kids. You know, there's not many kids' movies out there, you know, so this really offers parents a really good thing for them to let their kids see.
I so enjoyed watching you with the dolphins because that's something I guess we all would aspire to do at some time.
Yeah, we fantasize about that, you know, and being able to work with the dolphins was sort of something that I've always wanted to do. And I mean, I really wanted to do this because of that. So it was a great opportunity and I got to know them so well, and it was really a learning experience also.
There were three different live dolphins, were there not? Okay. Now, the three had to do different things. Is that the idea?
Well, they all had their specialties, and they all had different personalities. There was Jake, Fat Man, and MacGyver. MacGyver was our hero dolphin because he was like our close-up dolphin. He was the most beautiful. But he was also the most stubborn. He didn't always want to work, and if he didn't want to work, he wouldn't work, and you couldn't make him. Jake is the most playful, the most fun, and he did all the stunt work, you know, all the fun stuff. And Fat Man is a little less playful as Jake, but he did more of the stationary, just sitting there, kind of playing with me, lighthearted type stuff.
Which one did you enjoy the most?
I think Jake is probably my favorite. I don't like to pick favorites, that's kind of mean, but... Jake was great. I got along really well with him, and toward the end of the film, I really started to get really good friendship with him.
And when you had to tell them goodbye, was that sad?
Yeah, that was really hard. Yeah. There's a thing that the trainers did at the very beginning of the film. They were petting the dolphins' tongues, and they said, you know, you have to build a trust with them. And I thought, yeah, that'd be cool when I'd be able to do that, you know. And I'd wanted to for so long, and finally when I said goodbye to them, they said, go ahead, you know, rub their tongue. And Jake, who I said the most playful, he stuck his tongue out way far and was totally into it. He was great.
What is this thing called a foot push?
A foot push is when you get in the water, you lay flat on the water.
Face in the water?
Yeah, or you can stick it up too. Put your feet together, and the dolphin pushes his rostrum, which is his nose, I guess you could call it, against your feet. And he propels you through the water, and you fly. And you just kind of have to keep your mouth closed, though, because they'll kind of salt water get in your mouth. But it's a lot of fun.
And how fast would you be going? Pretty fast?
Pretty fast. I don't know if I could glock it, but it's very fast.
And what does it feel like?
You're just like flying. You're floating on top of the water. It's kind of like being in a wave.
Hydrofoil? Like
yeah. It's really fun. It's great. The dolphins get a kick out of it, too. It's cool.
In this film, in Flipper, you get to wear an assortment of rock t-shirts.
Yeah.
I enjoy just looking at all the different ones.
Yeah, there's so many. I know people have been mentioning that.
Well, were any of them yours?
No, none of them were mine. They all picked for the movie. But there's all kinds of stuff that kids listen to now. So it really kind of fits the character.
Did you keep the shirts?
I kept two of them, maybe three of them.
Which?
There's three Smashing Pumpkins t-shirts. I kept all of those.
When you listen to rock groups, what do you like?
Well, I like basically every type of music, but I listen to the Beatles. They're one of my favorites. They are my favorite.
You're my kind of guy. See, that's my era. I adore the Beatles.
Yeah, and then my second favorite is Smashing Pumpkins. They're great.
I haven't quite gotten there yet.
Yeah, but the Beatles, they're wonderful. I've got all their stuff at home, and I've been listening to the anthologies and all that. I'm totally into that. That's great.
That really warms my heart.
Oh, you can't beat the Beatles. They're timeless.
See, I've always liked you, Elijah, and now I'm just mad for you. You love the Beatles.
Thank you.
Again, congratulations on your great performance in Flipper, a movie I'm very, very happy to recommend, and I look forward to talking with you the next time.
Great.
Thank you, Elijah.
Okay, thank you.
That is great that you love the Beatles.
Oh, they're the